केजीएफ सिनिमद हावळी शुरुआगिदे नाळे भर्जरी आगि तेरे काणुत्तिदे अदक्कोस्कर ईगागले अड्वांस टिकेट बुकिंग कूड शुरुआगिदे मत्तु अदरल्लि कूड दाखले माडिदे अंद्रे सुमारु 30 कोटि गळिसिदे ईगागले चित्रतंड केजीएफ सिनिमा नोडक्के पुणे इंद ओब्बरु अभिमानी बंदिद्दारे दीप्ति अन्नोदु अवर हेसरु एस अवरन्न माताड्सोण सद्यक्के अवरु कन्नडदल्लि बरल्ल नावे अवरन्न ना माताड्सोण इंग्लिश अल्लि एस मैम हलो हौ आर यू
ऐ एम डूइंग गुड
I heard that you have come from Pune to Bangalore to watch the KGF cinema. So, what provoked that you to come to Bangalore?
See, I don't know Kannada. I know Tamil and I know Malayalam. But I thought that you know, instead of watching it with Hindi public, I should watch it with original Kannada people, so that there will be lots of whistling and lots of claps and you know, craze is another level in Kannada. And you know, that atmosphere in the night. They will start at 3 a.m. in the morning. In Pune, they are going to start at 6 a.m. in the morning. So I thought that I should watch it with the actual atmosphere. You know, that atmosphere will be very electrifying. That's why.
Okay, we are so much surprised that you have come from the Pune to Bangalore just to watch KGF film. That too in the same original language, that is Kannada. Because KGF cinema is coming through all the languages. Yeah. It is a pan India cinema. Whatever it is, might be in the Hindi, Malayalam, also, everything. Yeah. But particularly, you wanted to watch in Kannada. You said that you don't know Kannada.
No, I don't know.
You can't understand.
No, I can't understand. I cannot understand Kannada. Mm. But the thing is, you know, when the first show will open, anyways, whichever language it is, I will not be able to hear the dialogues because only whistling, clapping, and lots of public is going to shout. So any language, it's not going to matter because we are not going to hear the dialogues only because I have booked with lots of efforts. Past 6 days, 7 days, I was looking for advance booking and I wanted 12 tickets, but I have just got 7 tickets for night 3 a.m. show. So any which ways, the language was not going to matter because in everywhere first day first show it's going to be shouting and shouting and shouting, so the language will not matter.
So how many of you have come here?
We have me, my brother and my husband have come in the morning flight, and my staff is going to come at 4 o'clock flight. They will reach here at around 7 o'clock.
So what's your profession?
I and my husband, we have a water purifier business.
Yeah. So finally you have booked the tickets, and what was the payment, total payment?
First I tried to book 8-9 tickets, but you know, my credit card something happened, and when I refreshed, even more tickets were gone. So finally I got only 7 tickets. I have given for one ticket 600 rupees at 3:30 a.m. show, and then again I booked 7 a.m. show tickets, that is also 600 rupees, and I have booked 8 tickets for 7 a.m. show also. So 600 into 7, then again 600 into 7, yeah, like that.
So why so much of craze to KGF cinema? As you are a fan, you can say the answer.
Yeah, see, KGF 1 movie is beyond imagination movie. It's beyond imagination. Like even in the north, it was a Kannada movie, but people went crazy for that movie. That Rocky Bike character, it was something else. You know, it was something we had never seen in cinema. And everything, screenplay, music, cinematography, everything. Prashant Neel is the director which can stand with S.S. Rajamouli, I felt at that time, you know. So that's why I'm planning from lockdown only, that whenever it releases, I will definitely go to Bangalore to see to see KGF 2.
So now, before 6 minutes, Sultan song, lyrical song has been released.
Yes.
Did you watch that?
I have no time to watch the Sultan song because I am traveling from, you know, morning I'm traveling from Pune. I've come here to see if I can get more tickets for 3 a.m. show. So I've not been able to see that till now. But I've seen Tufan and all. And for me, the best song will always be Salaam Rocky Bhai. Whatever song come and go, but in our hearts, always the song is going to be Salaam Rocky Bhai.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. All the best. Be supporting to the Kannada movies.
Definitely. If Prashant Neel will be there with Kannada cinema is going to go another level. It is not going to stop anywhere just because of Prashant Neel and Yash.
What do you say for Yash, and any title do you want to give for Yash?
Yash is Rocky Bhai. What more do you want? Salam Rocky Bhai.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So ನೋಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಅಭಿಮಾನಿಗಳು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಮುಗಿಲು ಮುಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಅವರ ಮಾತುಗಳು. ಇದಾಗಿತ್ತು ದೀಪ್ತಿ ಅವರ ಮಾತು. ಕ್ಯಾಮ್ರಾಮನ್ ಗಿರೀಶ್ ಜೊತೆ ಕೀರ್ತಿ ಪಟೇಲ್, ಪವರ್ ಟಿವಿ, ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು.